What does Sissy have?
A frog.
Where did it come from?
It was outside.
It was outside?
I don't want it to jump.
You can take it back outside.
Okay.
He's so fun.
You trying to get her on?
Yeah.
Oh.
She's so heavy.
Oh, I think she's too little to jump with you.
She's so big.
Are you too little to bounce up, Bree? Let me see your dance. Look at those silly cousins. Look at you. I want to see your dance. Bonker, show me your dance. And you're gonna shoot me with a stick?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Shoot.
Shoot.
Buck, probably for Bonkers, one at 10 little monsters visit Oregon. And is there anything else? Nope, that's all. So Super Mario Jenga, Uno, Legend of Zelda.
Wow.
A book and two wallets.
I'm playing Uno, but
for
Legend of Zelda.
The girls, I think.
I'm playing Legend of Zelda.
Cool. Uno. What do you say to your cousin Tiffany?
Thank you. say supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilistic, my ex be on some.
Not me.
Inside, a feeling you and I know we're in love, fireworks light, we stay the night, even if this moment fades away, away, I don't know what I would do.
A campfire. Do 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 do. Yeah. I'm so crazy. That's glasses.
Just shoes made out of mud.
When you step on rocks or sand or anything, it only feels like mud. Only mud shoes.
So you, can you go like walk in the rocks and not hurt your feet if you have mud shoes?
Yep, look at this. I'm gonna redo my mud shoes.
It feels like I need to modify your
food. Are you the rockiest area?
Oh my goodness. Do it again.
I'm an alien. I eat so red.
What do aliens like to eat?
Y'all the best food and y'all the dead food.
A lot of dead food?
Yeah, y'all the carrots and all the fish.
Carrots and fish?
Friday, do you want to see my little blue? This was my blue food shirt. That's my blue food shirt. Let's get me in.
Hey, I just wanted to show off my patio garden. These are the gigantic sunflowers that Keaton threw into my garden. My garden was supposed to just be cucumbers and bell peppers, but that's okay. So we have these beautiful plants growing, and look at this clever boy. He wrapped the vines around the sunflower. It's all viney down here. So hopefully we start getting some bell peppers soon. And then over here we have a little, this is called my salsa garden. They haven't really sprouted yet, but it's tomatoes and jalapenos and cilantro. And it's raining. This is my green thumb girl. You show me what you planted.
All right, so this is a sunflower. It's growing quite big. And then we have the daisies, which are just sprouting. There's two little sprouts.
Mm-hmm, cute.
And then over here, we have, what was it called? The forget-me-nots.
Uh-huh, you always forget the forget-me-nots.
And in here was strawberries, but nothing has sprouted yet because the seeds are so tiny. And I don't think that I planted them So.
Okay, well, I guess we'll just watch and see. Good job.
Mm-hmm.
I want to see it.
You want to see it? He's in the car.
Okay, you'll spin around. Very nice. Hey, Bonkers.
Okay.
We're going to see your hair too. Twirl around. There we go. Looks good, buddy.
Bianca's twirling.
Yeah. I'm taking a little snappy chat to send to your cousins.
Say cheese.
Uh-huh. You like it? Ready? Turn around, honey. You're not forbidden here. We get everything squared away on TikTok.
Hey, what were you doing?
I can't believe I got shooting.
With what?
A real gun.
What kind of gun, though?
Revolver.
A six-shooter revolver like the cowboys, huh?
Yep.
And that was your first time? You did great, buddy.
At first I was freaking out, and I was like, wait, this is actually fun.
Let's go.